車。
The Ark Revisited.
Balduru, Walgakyan Angurukan!
Oh, okay. Well, what's this way? Ah. Well, what's up here? Oh, just dreamstones? Okay. Ah, not these. I hate how those things feel. I wonder. Well, no, wait, the way that it works, I gotta... We can do this. Or wait, is there an enemy up there? There's at least another bomb pup. Ah! There we go. Alright, now I gotta use a bomb pup to get up there. Ah! There we go. Now I got two. There's gotta be something over here. Gotta be. Well, there's a key. Alright, jump. Jump, man. Alright, well, we got the key. Wonder if we were supposed to go this way. Or if we were supposed to wait. Explore this real quick, and then we'll see what that the yellow dude's all about. It seems like we can possibly return with this. Yeah, just throw that bomb into the engine. That'll do it. Oh, come on. That's right, give me a second. I was gonna say, I straight up did it.
Ow!
Get out of here! Never mentioned it before, but I like the design for those little guys. Alright, where's the point where I can get out of here? Like, let's get out of here, Scoob! Okay, I gotta straight up, like, lower this. Okay, we gotta go this way. Come on. Ah, missed it. Get down here. Ugh. Okay, well, I know what it isn't up there, so. Ugh. Cannon time! Go! Darn it, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Is this going to be like a timing puzzle? Now I gotta grab one of these. Yep. Yeah, I see how it goes. Oh, come on. It was literally right next to it. There, force the explosion. Come on. Go faster, please. Oh, come on. I gotta wait for at least one of them to explode. Ah, I messed it up again. Alright, well. This time, we can do that. Now we'll grab this one. Oh, that's it. That's dumb. Alright, well, let's move on. What are in these? Well, there's a heart. And now I need that heart. Carry me to the motherland. Alright, we just need two more of the mom dolls. Made it. Ow. Alright, let's move on. I just realized this is only the second engine of three. Yeah. Come on. Ah! Bad move. Give me another. I need another. Oh, come on. Alright. Let's do that again. Let's get out of here, Scoob! There's engine number two. These things now. Oh. Okay, I see what you gotta do. Gotta throw these guys into them. Whoa! Oh, jeez. Get out of here, little guy. All right, what's this go to? Oh, gotta feed him a spicy. One to double jump. There we go. Quick! Into the cannon. So it was kind of a pain. Alright, where is this taking me? Another cannon! Go! Need one more of the Mommet dolls. Dang it. Grab this just in case. Turns out we don't need it. Okay. I guess we. Now I see what they're doing. Oh, come on! I almost made it. Grab another one of these guys. Cause I gotta grab the bomb dog because otherwise, I can't have it remain intact! Come on, man! I swear, if it's just another heart, I'm probably gonna be very upset. Okay, at least it didn't kill this, so it can explode. Throw was too good. Yeah! Alright. Thank you! Trying to figure out this puzzle now. Alright, do I do... Nope. That missed. Ah, what do I do, man? I'm assuming it's... Yeah. Alright. Hold on. Okay, I think I get it now. I missed. Okay, I get it. Oh. Quick on that. There we go. Just had to really think on that one. For a second, I had to realize, oh wait, you can throw the bomb pup and it'll stay intact, unlike with the other enemies. Sorry. Come back around again. This way, right? Final engine. To grab this one. Ow. There we go. Now get out of here. Oh, well played. Go, 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 go. Take me to victory. Did it! We destroyed the Ark! Kingdom of Sorrow, where sunsets dream. Wow, that's a name for a level. Jeez. Music certainly matches, too. Doing very well right now. Are you supposed to do that? Alright, let's... Nope! That didn't work. Ah! Man. Is there another enemy around here we could use instead? And we fell. How am I supposed to do this, man? Come on. Okay, that's... Ah, jeez. Alright, there's the first doll. Oh, I see. Okay, they can go through the fire, so that's good. Okay, what exactly does that do? I heard something. It just opened this door? Wasn't just open before? Creepy. He's just staring at me. Just standing there, whoop, and we slip. Could really do without these tiny platforms. I was gonna say, what the heck am I supposed to do here? This music is weird. Alright, am I supposed to just... have them run into each other or something?
Nope.
Eh, I'm not gonna bother. Whoa. Oh man, not teams. Alright, there's our second Mommet doll. For this enemy here. Wow, that was a bad throw on my part. That's all. Grab that. Dang it. There we go. I don't know why I made that so difficult on myself. Precision challenge now. Nice. You know how I love precision throwing these things. Yeah. Come on, man. There we go. I'm trying to think of how you're supposed to do this. I hate these things so much. I'm trying to think of how you're even supposed to do this. Can't really get close enough. See, the thing is, if I could just throw it into them, that'd be one thing. I can't just... Hold on. You know what? We're just gonna try that. I think that's maybe what I'm supposed to do. Ah, come on. It took a minute for me to solve that. Ah, Oh, come on. Can get back to it. At least I'm not worrying about those the spirit gems. That. Okay. Well, I don't need that. Just gotta keep going. Just gotta keep riding. Oh, good, I made it. Oh, come on, man. That's why I'm thankful I'm not playing with lives, because I make dumb mistakes like that. Alright, I gotta make sure I'm lined up right. There we go. One more. The music is getting actually pretty annoying with that, is that supposed to be a theremin? I know it's supposed to sound like a breeze or something. It sounds like a tempest. sounds very annoying, though. Oh my lord, this is high up. Now, I don't know if it's just a me thing, but thanks to like the what I think is supposed to be a sunset in the background, it's hard to see some of these, like the stuff that you're supposed to grab and everything. Okay, I see the last Mommet doll. Now, okay, I see. At least the checkpoint is close enough to where it's not really a bother. So that's cool of them. I'm trying to just see if I could slip through. Did it. Oh, come on. Well, at least we got all of them in the level. Oh, I see. That felt kind of useless. Or is that just what saved me, maybe? Alright. We made it to the end. Alright, let's go. The Forgotten Path. Oh, Forgotten Path, Deliverance. Thank you. another one of these skateboard levels. I find it funny you can tell what era that a video game came out if it has like a snowboard or a skateboard equivalent. It's like, oh yeah, this is from the 2000s, isn't it? If it's got a skateboard in it, that's when it came out. It's like the early to mid 2000s. I love it. Like Kingdom Hearts 2. Kingdom Hearts 2 came out in like 2003, 2004. And like the intro to that, and they let you ride a skateboard at certain spots in the game. Oh, okay. Ran out of road. Interesting music. Very harrowing. Barely made it. Just need two more. All right. Game is too 2000s for me. Whoa, whoa. There's that. All right, one more Mommet doll, and we'll have every single one in the game. I think, anyway. Because I would make the assumption that this might be the second to last level. It feels like it. Well, we now know where the last one is. Ah! I keep missing that. Thanks to the power of easy mode, we have as many tries as we need. There we go. I just realized, what are those things supposed to be that are hanging in the air? Ah! At least we only have to take this path now. We did it. Oh. Collected all mama dolls. Go to the mama house. We'll save that for afterward. The Terminus of Tears.
マニフィとはウーキャフルフフォポルプレマリアナパクワレアアウダペプストーナフィグナベリオユムルルティアアウダオニナンナマニフェプルトマニュラダ Figuna Berio, Dufiara Urumutofia.
Really?
Dufiara Marunafi. Yumura Manu Urute Paruparu.
Huni? Sea Lutiala? Utulkuna?
Wafuru, Dimura Afopo. Losura, Ladu Lebuna. Adiastol imdunanya Lego Vanilupia Ufu Tenana.
Ha! He said it!
Nef Uru El Mateo Fopo Forma Funef Efuk Fopo na Lot
Ilana Sek.
Oh, so. So this is the voice that's been calling out to Klonoa.
Fiana Onef Manu na Pan. Imunyo Adu Kuriagu El Nara Purnumu.
El Paguji?
Meno Haturuk Urumu Fopona Manua. Fiana El Natura Manu. Uru uru toa rono. Fiara elna alurupa. Hupona manu rono.
Huh.
Manu taru. Uira fururu miu amua. Taurik pururu. Vagiru arum turupa. Elna kuro!
I'm sorry, what? Okay. Oh, okay. Watch out for obstacles. Be sure to dodge the obstacles. Flutter to adjust Klonoa's speed. Grab and throw the enemies that appear on the path. Take care to time your throws just right. Game got very philosophical near the end here. Okay. There we go, that's one hit. Alright, come back into my path. It's two hits. Ugh. Almost got him. I don't know why they changed this design to look like that, though. Is that the end? Or is there gonna be a phase two? Trying to remember exactly, like indecision. Can remember all the other elements because there's sorrow, which is this kingdom, indecision. Tranquility, joy, discord, and indecision. Sorrow is has to be there too, because although I don't know why they make the case where you just like destroy the element of sorrow from the world. Stop and grab the bits. Use a wind bullet to stop the bits in their tracks, then grab them from behind. Use the bits to attack. Grab the bits and use them to attack the mechanisms on the king's force field. Oh, so we gotta precisely hit those green orbs. Okay. Okay, why won't it let me pick them up? Okay, there we go. These are not very easy to hit. I see. Whoa. Come on, get back down here. Ow. I do not have a lot of life left. Yeah! Is that the end?
Rakuld. Wim. Wimna. Rakuld. You love her.
So he rang the fifth bell.
Ryu, Paramyu, Tunan Ruya. Paramyu, Tunan Yukyahu. Numurina, Wina Lakurd. Numufina, Elna, no Turafi. Yumuru?
Ura. Ura.
Ryu, Yutron, Corina, Elna, Urum, Manura. Ryu, Elafi, Manu Faramir.
Wanirupu, Wilwala, Rupuldur, Traha, Fiara, Radu.
Lucana, na.
Aho, aho, chaururu, wawau moku. Kura, wagu, mugangu kurela. Awai.
What makes you say that?
Lina! Ryu!
Leoliera. Nim. Kunaformu no sein. Pinatna.
Dahu.
Irniantin lege. Sisto. Atulion. Masuvin. Winda.
Yumu. Ahurura. Dion Hotat.
Luya. Infoata. Ninless inata. Enfana, and Legia. Pan, Big Bob, Hunatet.
Tatu. Ro, Urupur. Adu, Wina Hilto.
Lina, Nyan. Lunatia, Seika, Fan. Clara, Im Lutra.
Draw.
What? Vim Mayas, Shanet. Share not in Ilanage. Not some Elenge. Clara Nash and Wim. Lista. 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 Nash can of Nadela.
Sanam Popolua. We would you are from Yuri. Manurani, no.
So that is Klonoa 2, Lunatia's Veil. Yeah, I enjoyed it. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know if I like it as much as the first. So the gameplay is definitely more interesting in this one. They took the simple catching enemies and throwing them. They kind of pulled that into a... They kind of took that to more interesting puzzles and platforming this time around. I was at first dreading the hoverboard sections, the skateboard sections, or whatever you want to call them. But honestly, I actually like them quite a bit in this game. Usually, in other games, I usually don't enjoy that. At some point, I kind of want to try to play this on my own, on, like, normal. And see if the lives actually do make that big of a difference. But I'm also, like... personally, so people are always like, oh, Dark Souls is so hard, I'll never beat it. It's like, no, you can beat it, because Dark Souls, you do have unlimited tries. There's not a live system like in some of these older platformers, where if you lose all your lives, then you either go to the start of the level, or it boots you back to the title screen, or whatever. Like, as punishing as Dark Souls and games of its ilk can be, it's just like, hey, pick yourself back up, try again. I think live systems are against that. I honestly think, depending on the game, they can be more punishing. And I looked up the original graphics for this game, and this one actually did use 3D models. This one, the original Klonoa 2 was on the PlayStation 2, and it used 3D models. The first one was in 1997, and it used sprites. There's just one problem with that message. It is not morning here right now.